Christmas. It is a Christian festival. It celebrates the birth of Jesus Christ. Christians decorate Christmas trees. They go to the church and pray. Diwali. It is a Hindu festival. It is a festival of lights. We light lamps and burn crackers. We worship the goddess Lakshmi. Dashera. On this day, Lord Ram killed Ravan. Dashera marks the victory of good over evil. Big cracker-filled effigies are burned on this day. Guru Purabs. Our festival connected with their gurus. Sikhs go to the gurudwaras, they pray to their guru and to the holy guru Granth Sahib. Holi, Hindu spring festival, celebrated in February or March. It symbolizes the good over evil. It is played with colors and water. Eid ul-Fitr is a Muslim festival. Eid is celebrated after Muslims have observed fast for a month. On Eid, they go to the mosque, they greet their friends and relatives.